Awesome. How are you doing, guys? Are you all doing good?
Yeah.
Yes, that's great. And by the way, my name is Randy, and here with me is my partner, and his name is Artu. And today, you are going to meet our two lovely girls still. And Artu here is very friendly, and he would like to welcome everyone with a friendly wave hello. Yes, he is. Can you show them how happy you are? Show her a big smile. Wow! Look at that smile. Seems like Art is very happy, huh? You know, guys, Art here is a 10 years old. What's that? You want some fish? Ah, okay. Sorry, I forget. Art here is a 10 years old South African seal. However, please do take note that he is a sea lion and not a seal. But how can you tell? What's the difference between a seal and a sea lion? Do you have any idea? Yes, what's it? Okay, yes. Whiskers, the teeth. That's the walrus. Okay, I'm going to tell you anyway. First, you have to take a look at the ears. Sea lions have an ear flap or external ear located on both sides of their head. While seals, on the other hand, they only have a tiny pinhole. So you need to take a closer look to the seal so you can see the ear. And sea lions have this big, powerful front flipper that tells them to steer to the water. Much like a bird using their wings to fly to the air. And for the seal, they have short front flipper, maybe half of it. And guys, just to prove to you how powerful their front flipper are, Artu here is going to show you. So Artu, are you ready to show them? Come on, let's show them how strong you are. All right, you can do it. Come on, Artu. Take it away. High five for them. And also, sea lion have this hind flipper or a back flipper. Artu, come over here. Can you show your back flipper? Please come over here. Good boy, Artu. Well then, where is your back flipper? That's the back flipper that rotates, making moving on land very easy. Come on, let's show this pose. How you walk proud. Come on, Artu. Yes, like that. See how he uses back flipper? And you know, guys, seals are great in the water. But on land, they move just a little bit funny. Since here in Emirates Park Zoo, we don't have a seal, Artu here loves to imitate a seal. Hey, guys, would you like to see Artu imitating a seal?
Yes!
Yes, Artu, did you hear that? Come on, let's show them a seal. that's the seal, all right? Now show them how a seal walks. I told you, a little bit funny on that. Well, let's give a nice round of applause for Artu for demonstrating to us the difference between the seal and the sea lion. Now guys, let's talk about sea lion swimming ability. This animal will do out in the wild. So, I'm going to ask Artu to get in the water. Come on, Artu. To show you how they use their front flipper. So guys, as you can see, he uses his front flipper to glide in the water. Just like so. And sea lion normally cruise at around 19 kilometers per hour. 19 kilometers to normal cruise. But they can swim as fast as 14 kilometers per hour, especially when they're chasing their prey or they're trying to escape from their predator. So Artu, whenever you're ready, show them what you got. Come on, hit it!
Eyes up.
And now what we call a fast win. Well, let's give a big hand for Arthur. The prize, Robbie, still my own want to take a look around. Huh? In the water, to see over a long distance in the ocean. Woo! And now what we call a high bow. And as you can see, sea lions are agile, flexible, and their body are built for speed and strength. And Arthur here will go to demonstrate to you how agile and flexible they are. So guys, if you want to see it,
yes!
Come on, you can do better than that. If you want to see it,
yes!
That's more like it. Go on, Arthur, let's show that. But don't worry guys, because you're going to meet another member of our Sea Lion Hero in the next part too. So before I leave the stage, let me call on Peter Bien.
Yeah. I'm okay, Mike. I'm doing the first part of the story. The last one. You didn't remember one?
So guys, our friends and those who are interested to hold a quick one. now is your chance. It's not free, and any gadget is allowed to take photos apart from the first camera. Again, during photo session, no other gadget is allowed because we have our photographer with his camera to cater that for you. Thank you for the rest of the day. So for now, let's wait in line to our crew. Let's give it up for the biggest sea lion in the memory, Mark Zuckerberg.